Melissa, what is it now?
Oh, nothing! Where are you going, little turtle? Oh, are you all by yourself with me? Then I will keep you and name you Myrtle. They wouldn't give me what I wanted, so I certainly won't share Myrtle with them. Oh, we'll have so much fun together.
Melissa seems very lonely and alone. She looks like she could use a friend.
You know, Tweety's kinda sorta right. Maybe we oughta ask her to come back. Nah, she'll just be a pethering peth again.
I suppose we could give her one more chance.
Yeah, couldn't hurt too much.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go talk to her. All right. But I say we're gonna regret it.
What do you want to do now, Myrtle?
I know. Let's have a race.
Are you marked?
Yes!
Oh, no. Under the covering. I have to hide you, Myrtle.
You stay there and don't make a sound, okay?
Melissa!
Do you want to come play with us?
Hey, Melissa! Melissa!
And help us build the castle?
Do you want to use my shovel?
No, and no!
Oh, well, we tried. Come on, let's get back to work. Say, what's that?
It's nothing.
Hey!
It's a teeny tiny turtle!
Wally!
And she's mine! And her name is Myrtle! And I'm gonna take her home and keep her forever and ever!
You can't do that!
And why not?
Because, well, on account of... I mean, for the simple reason that... Because you can't, that's why!
You're jealous! Because Myrtle is mine and not yours!
Right, this turtle is...
Well, she is kind of cute.
Yeah, sure is, in a tiny turtle-y sort of way.
If you take her home, you know she's gonna need lots and lots of water.
I never thought of that.
I know just what to do.